this week. The one that was, the other one we're talking about was over the Courtney Campbell Causeway.
Yeah, there were a lot of pictures, actually, still photos that I saw yesterday on Facebook that people in the Tampa area had posted. And I was like, whoa, I mean, you could see the rope. It was an unbelievable sight, certainly was. Fortunately, nothing like that here at home. Across South Florida, we are enjoying a break from the rain for a change. And look at that. Plenty of blue sky out there. Northbridge Center SkyCam overlooking downtown West Palm and the Intracoastal Waterway. And hey, those folks on Delray Beach got it good, don't they? A gorgeous day of weather across South Florida. Taking a look, temperatures are certainly heating up. We're at 88 right now in Fellsmere, 86 degrees in Vero Beach, 88 in Fort Pierce. Stewart checking in at 86 and 84 right now in Hope Sound. Into Palm Beach County we go, 85 in Wellington. Jupiter checking in at 89 degrees. It's 87 right now in Delray Beach. First alert, live Doppler radar. We haven't seen a whole lot of shower activity today, but we are expecting a few showers and perhaps some isolated thunderstorms to develop a little bit later this afternoon. We've actually seen a few showers mainly on Florida's west coast, and they've kind of moved across the state through Okeechobee County. We had a few showers popping up, and in Martin County, we also have some light rain between Hope Sound and Jupiter Island. Palm Beach County has been fairly dry, minus a few sprinkles out along the Beeline Highway, and again, out towards the lake, just on the southern periphery of Lake Okeechobee, Belle Glade. Bohoke, you're next in line, but that one shower there between Clewiston and Belle Glade. And take a look, because there's a lot more shower activity developing, all this moisture moving in from the Gulf of Mexico. So from Naples to Fort Myers, even up through Port Charlotte, and all that rainfall is actually going to come towards Lake Okeechobee. So here's a look at Future Track. This is one of our computer forecast models. It gives us a pretty good indication as to when and where we're going to see some of the shower activity. Here's the timestamp here, and I've gone ahead and stopped it. 4:30 this afternoon, you can see the line of showers, all this moisture coming up from the south through Miami-Dade, Broward, into Palm Beach counties. And we've also got some convergence around the lake by late this afternoon through the early part of the evening, and then we start to dry out. But take a look off to the east, and you can see we'll start to see a few more showers come very close to the coastline early tomorrow morning. So you may be dodging some raindrops for that early morning commute. A mix of sun and clouds throughout the day today, though, with isolated showers. Highs near 90 tonight. Temperatures back down into the 70s under partly cloudy skies. Out on the water, looking pretty good, in fact. Great boating conditions. Seas running about 2 to 3 feet. Inland waters, a moderate chop. Here we go. A look at that 7-day forecast. Of course, we've upped the rain chances a bit Friday and Saturday, courtesy of the remnants of Chantal.